Hello, I'm Michael Lake, here to talk to you about the latest film from Hollowground Pictures. You know, if there's one thing we can all agree upon, it's that the year 2020 was pretty normal. Average. Boring. Some might even say precedented. But despite all this, we took it upon ourselves to embark upon the filming of a new feature film project, My Dying Heart. My Dying Heart is an idea born from my good friend and frequent collaborator, Stuart G. Robertson. It's a film we wanted to make for a while. Yet somehow, 2020 became the perfect time to do it. We called upon some friends who worked with us remotely or at a social distance, and we couldn't be more proud of the weird, wacky, experimental film we've assembled. My Dying Heart is a reflection of life in the lockdown and the year that was. It's a story of mystery, intrigue, obsession, and paranoia, with a few interesting and unexpected twists along the way. We couldn't be more proud to show you what we've got, but in the meantime, from all of us at Hollowground Pictures, have yourself a safe holiday. A happy new year. The bar's pretty low. And I still love you, but let's rain check that mistletoe for 2021.